So maybe after 40 minutes to 1 hour, the chicken is cooked and it's ready to be out of the oven. And then we can start to cook our sauce. Put a little bit of olive oil so it's not gonna burn the butter. Just a little bit. Just milk it. Okay, while you're milking that, you can start to open your tomato sauce. And start putting your garlic. And turn the fire to medium and just stir it. And wait until like 10 minutes or when it's boiled, you can put your chicken and steam it for like another 20 minutes. Okay. Put your chicken. Simmer for 10 minutes.